Hello everyone and welcome to Mad Age and this guy. No clue. This is another one. Aaron told me to play it, so I'm playing it. yeah, another one of those. Alright. Language. I don't know why I started off on Polish. Language. English. I'm assuming this is going to be, I'd say it probably started off on Polish because we have Polish people. That's my guess. This is the age of steam. This is the time of unprecedented technology development never seen before. This is the era of science, research, and inventions. However, this world has another side, a side not everyone is aware of. This world is full of mad scientists who plan to use modern technology for the evil purpose. They want to take over the world. And someone mysteriously broke into the Academy of Science and stole the secret plans of modern machines. No one doubted who was responsible for that. When evil and deception grow in strength, he will come. He is this guy, secret agent, an elite police unit called to chase and punish mad scientists. Let's start the journey through Cave Glacier up to the secret fortress on the hill. Don't waste time. Hurry up to save the world. So we're starting in the caves.
Cave.
Oh wow, okay, there's like 18 levels of caves. Okay. Set a bomb, press A, and it was an explosion and we're about to die. Not this big thing. Do you need bombs? How do I get bombs? I need to get bombs. There's some. Oh, I died. Cool. Too close. Okay. Bombs are good. Oh, that's a whole level. Okay, short levels. Okay, cool. Not collect all the parts, which is okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay if I don't collect all the parts. It's fine. It's not a big deal. I've died. Whack. I did miss a, oh, I need a little bit. Good to know. Cool. Guess you could pretty easily go for a completionist playthrough of this. It's not what I'm doing. I'm just playing it. Oh, shit. My sitting position here. I want to get one of these. They're selling them where I work. The standing desks, like you can stand or sit. I want to get one of them. I have to get everything on it, but you could have the option to stand. Oh dear. Still killed it. Oh dear. Come on. If that thing was an enemy or not, I wasn't gonna risk it. Oh, I should pay attention. That was close.
But I lived.
This is basically redstone, essentially. Definitely not what I wanted. Like the opposite of what I wanted, but okay. Let's go.
Probably not gonna do the whole entirety of caves.
We'll see. And this is on the eShop for like 4 cents. So, you know.
Grab the wall top!
12 bombs right off the bat. Stay down, but come on! I was like right on the corner of it. I think this is gonna be the last level I do too. Yeah, no, let's not do that, okay? Okay, we're done. Yeah, let's... Alright! Yes. Actually, it's pretty good. I'm liking it, so I'm actually liking it. That was kind of... What does that say down there?
You know what I'm talking about? Like right down there at the bottom. Right next to me. Behind me. Next to me. Going around it. I don't know why that's. Quite like it is, but. It's there like that. Okay!
That's gonna do it. Yeah. Okay. That's the video. Hope you enjoyed. I don't know if I'll play more of this. I'll play more of it probably, but I don't know if I'll play more of it on the channel. If I'll just have it for me to play. This is good. It's cool. Big brain. All right. Well. If you guys enjoyed the video, like, share, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Bye. Peace. I need an outro so bad. I need to do that. Why have I not done that? Whatever.